Dennis here from Ranking Mastery, and today we're going to talk about how to handle the questions that come in from your questions. So if you look at your website and if you have questions in your database, you'll see at the top here it says questions, question mark. And that throughout the page, you'll see that in different places. Have a question? And so you'll see that in different places throughout the page here. And those questions come in right here. So people can come in.